Marvellous. That's one for the Hunter newsletter.
Angela Dunn, Claudette, Mr. Hunter's personal assistant.
Gabriel Lloyd, we will...
I hope you don't mind me bringing her along. Without her at my side, I'm lost.
Literally. He may be a genius, but he has no sense of direction. No, the more the merrier. Shall we? And this exhibition has been put together by our student rep, Rosalind.
Good morning.
What am I looking at here?
You are staring directly at my vagina. A picture of my vagina.
Ah. And these ones?
Also my vagina, just closer up.
Right, I see.
Rosalind, these weren't in the original approved submissions. A late edition?
Very lifelike.
Shall we move on?
Oh, well, I like the detail in this one.
That would be my clitoris. Do you know, I think we've seen enough art. Let's move on. Lots to show you. This way. As you can see, some of our facilities need modernising, but with your investments...
Mr. Hunter.
This is Edmund Maltravers, Claudette. The man I was telling you about.
Nothing nasty, I hope.